right here in Shippensburg. This is a truck.